No me queda más que perderme en un abismo de tristeza y lágrimas. No me queda más que aguantar bien mi derrota y brindarte felicidad. Si fue amor por mi parte, lo más lindo, el más grande amor. Y aunque siempre lo renuncies, para mí fue lo más bello. Fue lo más bello.
I'm 20 years old, and I'm from San Diego, California.
Yelka!
Hi, Camila!
Yelka, mi reina, ¿de dónde eres?
Mi papá es de México y mi mamá es de Perú.
Okay. Cool! When I first heard the instrumentation, I was like, all right, that got me really excited. I love that you're representing our culture, and there's so much creativity and excitement and so many things to work with in that. I think the reason why I didn't turn around was because I'm looking for something that gives it a little bit of a twist.
Yeah.
What is gonna set you apart and make it different as an artist? For example, Rosalía started singing traditional flamenco songs, and then she came out with El Mal Querer, which was flamenco mixed with these hip-hop rhythmic beats, and that is what set her apart and made her Rosalía. And you can show that in your cover choices. You have a lot of potential, and I'm really proud of you for representing us.
Thank you so much, Camila.
That was really lovely. I think you have a really beautiful tone. It felt like you were a little bit not sure on your pitch, and so I was hesitant to turn around. You have a gift. I think the execution just could have been a little bit better.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. I was a little bit lost.
But your Spanish is so good.
I obviously didn't know the song, so I'm glad to hear all the points Camila made. Makes sense now hearing her say it. But come back and see us again.
Yeah.
I definitely will. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you, Yelka.
With Yelka, I was intrigued, but I only have one spot left.
I'm so proud of you.